So how much longer must I wait to fail?